Yeah, now we're talking.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the family, from Robbinsdale, Minnesota, weighing in at 285 pounds, Mr. Perfect, Kurt Hennig.
The WWE Universe delivering quite a reaction. Perhaps the most highly anticipated match of the night.
He has a big match ahead of him. Going to need a career-making performance here tonight.
Look who's here!
And his opponent, from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 317 pounds, Big Daddy Cool, Diesel!
Oh, get him!
Yeah, Diesel looks set to run over tonight's competition very quickly.
Jackknife powerbomb can end a match in seconds.
The black glove is ready for some haymakers.
Diesel's got his sights set on the opposition.
A bad night for anyone but Diesel.
Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential.
And I can't disagree with him. I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company.
It will be a tall order, but the confidence he possesses could take him very far.
And tonight he's facing off against Big Daddy Cool Diesel, one of the most feared superstars in WWE history.
That's for sure. Facing off against Diesel is always a fierce contest. It's hard to overcome the obvious size and strength advantage Diesel possesses.
Reversal by Diesel.
Whoa, stiff headbutt.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope. Strikes with a kick.
Insulting. The face of Diesel looks like it's been through a wood chipper. Destructive arm breaker.
Oh, that was just malicious. Just rubbing salt in the wound now.
Is really falling behind.
This is Diesel's perseverance getting tested.
Suplex.
The power on display right now is ridiculous.
A neck breaker.
going for the pin. This could be it.
One, two.
No, kick out at two.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this. Setting up again.
Vicious suplex, nice.
With a win like that.
Wow, what a battle. I can't believe it, but we just witnessed Big Daddy Cool Diesel get stopped dead in his tracks.